appropriately in Rome at the 1960 Games. Earlier this evening, the men were raising the bar in the 77-kilogram class. Pat Parnell and Ray Bentley were on hand doing the heavy lifting for us.
Welcome, everyone, to the Nikia Olympic Weightlifting Hall for the men's 77-kilo, 170-pound class. And this has been the site of some epic showdowns of weightlifting's elite. And this being Olympics, of course, a lot of spotlight and contentious showdown between countries.
Right, and we're going to see Turkey and China go head-to-head again. For China, it's Zhang Guzheng. He is going for his third consecutive gold medal, but he'll have to beat out two young Turks, 23-year-old Rayhan Arabichoglu and 19-year-old Taner Sagir. And this should be a wide-open go for the gold.
Taner Sagir lifting for Turkey. His first attempt on the snatch. Remember, it's a two-part competition. You start with three lifts for each of these competitors in the snatch, and then we'll go into the clean and jerk. And shocking kind of thing that happened on the earlier lifts. Someone we thought was going to, you know, get near the podium, Zhang Guzheng of China, bombed out. That means he didn't make any lifts in the snatch, so he won't even go on to the clean and jerk. Unbelievable.
Yeah, it's amazing to me. 347 pounds was on the bar for Zhang, and he couldn't handle it. Missed it three times in a row. He's out.
364 pounds on the bar.
Very good lift.
Turkey's looking awfully strong. So Sagir successful on the first of three lifts.
And he's got a bright future ahead of him. Just 19 years old, the youngest lifter in this competition. But youth is served here. Very strong. The guttural growl and the finish.
Yet another lifter for Turkey makes his way up 165 kilos on the bar, 364 pounds.
Rayhan Arabichoglu coming in as one of the favorites to win this competition.
At 23 years old, two-time medalist at the World Championships in 2001 and 2003.
Turkey's already had a strong showing in these games with a couple of gold medals.
Oh yeah, they've been celebrating in Istanbul. No. So unsuccessful on the first attempt of three snatches. He'll have two other attempts in the snatch to get a weight that's going to get him to the point where he needs to be in the clean and jerk.
Right, carry over to the clean and jerk. And this, he just left it out front. I believe he can handle this weight. He needs to make a little correction in his technique, and he should be able to get that in his next attempt.
Lifting for Kazakhstan, Sergei Filimonov.
Filimonov took fourth at this weight in Sydney 4 years ago. Also a world record holder in the snatch. His world record of 382 and one-half pounds. He's got 364 on the bar now. And as you would expect, he handles it with ease.
Very deliberate. Just worked his way right up.
You got to consider him a favorite, too, now that Zhang is gone, the Chinese lifter, bombed out, as we told you. So it's kind of a wide-open competition at this point.
And an audible roar here in the Nikia Olympic Weightlifting Hall. Victor Mitrou of Greece. He's been successful on his first two snatch attempts. He'll be attempting 165 kilos as well. 364 pounds on the bar. I'm sorry, his second attempt. So he'll have another chance should he not be successful on this.
Mitrou finished sixth in his last competition. Yeah. Just did 150 kilos in this event. See the hooking of the thumb, it helps him lift more weight.
Could not get it. No lift. On snatch number two, he'll have a third.
You see the Greek coach, Christos Iakovou, coaching up Mitrou right there.
We've seen a lot of Iakovu, and Iakovu is a, kind of a charismatic guy who has really resurrected the Greek weightlifting program.
Rehan Atabacoglu from Turkey, his second attempt at 165 kilos. He was unsuccessful on his first attempt, 165 kilos being 364 pounds on the bar.
Yeah, I think he's strong enough to handle this weight. I thought so after watching the first lift. We'll see if he got things right backstage. And he did. Made a nice correction backstage and handled that weight with relative ease. 364 pounds. I don't know if I can say relative ease when we're talking 364 pounds. That's basically a fully stocked refrigerator he just threw up over his head.
So will it be mastery by Mitru on his third attempt on the snatch? We pointed out he had a successful lift at 160 kilos, 352 pounds.
And they love him here.
I don't think I've seen this many Greek flags at any Olympic competition so far.
The key for Mitru is to feed off of those flags and the applause and the excitement in the crowd.
It's interesting, his career has been marked by ties lost on body weight. Was the silver medalist back in Sydney.
Placed fourth in Atlanta. Been around for a while, 31 years old.
No. But he does have that success on the first attempt, so he will move on to the clean and jerk. Mitru squeaks into the clean and jerk as we look forward to more lifts from Athens.